Well, we've got more rain to talk about. Oh, you guys ready for more rain?
Yeah.
You
know? But there's some good stuff coming.
Yeah, we just got to get through tonight. Yes. Once we get through tonight, we've got a stretch of sunshine like we haven't seen in quite some time. But outside right now, it is raining yet again. Here's a live look at the western sky from the Parkway Central Library. It's looking a bit overcast and a little ugly out there right now. Clouds are in place. The heaviest of the rain has not moved in yet, but here it comes. You can see this line of green and yellow and red across portions of central Pennsylvania. This is all streaming in from southwest to northeast, and it's going to be coming in really through the overnight hours. Now, if it's got to rain, at least it's going to rain overnight. Most of this will be out of here by the time of the morning commute, but you can see heavy rain around Hagerstown, Maryland, into Harrisburg right now, and all of this is infiltrating. Right now, we're not seeing a whole lot of rain around the city. There are a few light showers, but if you wake up in the middle of the night, you may hear that pitter-patter of raindrops pounding on the rooftop once again, and you'll wake up to everything a little wet behind the ears. Flood watch is in effect for the area. Now, it's not a flash flood watch. This is a flood watch. This means streams and creeks and rivers are already swollen. Any additional rainfall could lead to an overrunning of the banks there. Areas along the creeks and streams in our area, also poor drainage flooding is going to be an issue because we've had so much rain so far this month. 8.86 inches, that doesn't include what has fallen this evening, but you can see all the green on the map here. I think it adds up to 19 or 20 days out of 27 with rain in the month of September, and more to come overnight. So between midnight and 5 a.m., that's going to be the heaviest rain. There will be a few rumbles of thunder as well as this moves through. Then it tapers 5 a.m. to 8 a.m., just a few scattered showers. And then after 8 a.m., this is out of here. Skies are going to gradually clear through the day, but it only hangs around through early morning, so it's not going to be a wet Friday from start to finish. The heaviest is between about 2 a.m. and 5 a.m. Here's 4 a.m. raining very heavily across the region. This is going to be the worst of it. And then look at this. By 9 a.m., most of the rain is out of here, just a stray sprinkle. The sun comes out by 4 o'clock. Temperatures get to the low 70s. And then as we head into Saturday, we start the day in the 50s in some spots. The afternoon is sunny and beautiful with highs climbing into the middle 70s. But we are going to see as much as an inch of rain. You can see the blue here, especially north of the city, anywhere from a half an inch to an inch and a half, and that's why that flood watch is in effect overnight. Rain will be heavy at times. Again, a rumble of thunder, 61 degrees tomorrow, a morning shower, gradual clearing. While the morning commute looks like it's still going to be a little wet, the afternoon commute may be sun glare impacted. So a big transition day, big pattern change, and finally we get that fall weather we've been praying for. The weekend looks beautiful. Low 70s with sunshine. Monday is a great start to October. Tuesday and Wednesday, not too shabby either. So finally some good news on the weather front, and boy, have we earned it. Yep.